Bodie's Pool Repair.
Hey, it's Mitchell over at Keel Street. The pipes, you know, the ones you fixed, yeah, they're leaking again.
Sorry to hear that, sir. We'll send our guys over right away.
We're here for the plates. They've been printing fortunes over the last months, spending wildly. Blood's in the water, and we're the sharks. Mitchell's by the pool. Introduce yourselves.
Pretty well dressed for repair, guys. I guess you'll change before getting to work, huh? I'll show you the leak. Watch your step down here.
Okay,
all right, you see those
this.
Pipes? You know, leaking down the wall?
Fuck. Keep things cool. Don't give the nosy neighbor something to talk about.
Get down on the ground.
Please be advised, the following presentation is not intended for minors.
Someone's gonna notice. Oh, come on!
Hey, stay cool, brother.
All right, good. The door's got two locks. One for Mitchell, one for Wilson. You'll need a code breaker on the second lock. Now do the same to the second code lock.
Guns ready.
Okay, the cops are here to investigate. If you let them inside the house and take him out quietly, they'll remain under the radar. That's the second lock. Get the code breaker on it too. Okay, make sure the code breaker doesn't stall. We got a pretty secure system here. I guess you just can't be too careful these days.
Shit!
Get that crowbar here. I found a crowbar.
Get down on the ground. Down on the ground.
Florida cops don't mess around. They want to make a good first impression.
This is private.
Follow me.
Shit.
Come with me!
Hey,
quick, tag along! Cage
armas y huevos, cabrones.
In this messed up world, fake money is still worth a lot. Great job. Deep inside the projects, there's a fortified building. And inside that building, there's a room bolted to the floor. The panic room is filled with cash. This is Bane. Well, I hate answering machines. Anyway, it's time for you guys to come to DC. The town is ripe for the taking. So catch a plane as soon as you hear this. Once you're here, I'll have someone pick you up at the airport and drive you to the safe house. I have so much in store for you. When you get here, I'll already have your first payday too.
Guys, I'll see you later. Go see Bane inside.
It's go time.
First of all, beside that starter kit, another package is waiting for you in the back alley. My accomplice will assist you. He's waiting. Look up. Catch! Pick it up. It's your money that I laundered. Some extra in there for your generous contribution to Overkill. Inside and drop the bag on the table so you can count it. I hope everything is there. Throw the bag on the table. Some cash. Look at it as a welcome gift to get you started. I expect you will pull in much more. All right now, this is your safe house. This is where you spend your time off duty. It's not much at the moment, but give it some time. I'm working on it. And I'll let you do some decoration yourself soon. See that statue? Lady Justice. Hand her some money. Get down there. I'll show you a secret. Gentlemen, welcome to your safe house. Okay, to your left is your CrimeNet station. This is where you get your contracts. To your right is your security cameras. Look around and I'll tell you more. Go hit up CrimeNet when you're ready. Out too. Keep in mind that there are lots of ways to get one open. In our line of work, closing doors is pointless. Opening them is what matters. When you return next time, I won't be here, but you can always press that button to play a pre-recorded message.
Thank you. have information critical to your survival. I have information that someone is out to destroy the Payday Gang.
Gentlemen, voting in DC is a...
We got the train moving the prototype turret. Stop the signals. The Harvest and Trustee is a vulnerable bank, so I see an opportunity for us. Case it, so you can find out where. You're going to need to go into the vault using a thermal drill. Get whatever's in there backed up and move back to the escape car. Use your judgment and don't be greedy. Good luck, folks. Drop the thermal drill in the parking lot, so grab that before you make your move inside. Some surveillance would be smart. Drill the vault when you're ready. I don't know what's here, but I like our chances. Okay, people, there's the bank. I don't know what's in there, but I know it's gonna be good.
You got something to say, or do you want to live?
Police storming in any second.
Come with me.
Get ready now.
The rescue units just freed a civilian.
Get down. On the ground.
Okay, great. Now get that thing to the vault door. Nice. Now start her up. Here we go. We should be through in a couple of minutes.
On the ground.
Oh. I do. Now focus on getting things done.
Taser down.
Okay, the cops. They just stepped up their efforts. Time for units incoming.
Shield!
Thank you. me now!
To my accountant. We need to do some laundry. Nice work.